Pretty new freshness, game I was. Rockman and Ford. Do I have to say that this Mega Man's friend I was Ford looks stupid? Maybe it's supposed to be kind of like some kind of dark Mega Man. Ooh, emo god Mega Man. Worst character ever that would be. Luckily it seems you don't need to ever see him in the game, I guess. I also like how there's absolutely no talking at the beginning of the game. You get right into action. And that thrills coming, and then there are some flames, just like in Mega Man 1. No extra weapons or things yet. Be careful with the flames. Yes, just like Mega Man 1 or was it anyway. Flames just keep coming through those kind of holes. Classic stuff. That is a weird looking ladder. It is not very clear that it even is one at the beginning. However, it was very nice of the developers to put those things to move you a little bit to the left instead of just making you drop the right down so you don't insta dive and touch into those flames. What's up with these thrills? Why do they keep coming at these places? Even though this game didn't have any talking at the beginning, I would have visited that Mega Man game would start on any boss choose room or map level choose room. It is next seems to be a water level. Natural spikes. Well, my quest is that this is indeed the best SNES Mega Man. That's all I had to say. This is the best SNES Mega Man clearly. There's no nonsense at talking. Expect there's that emo me. Oh yeah. Workottu. Waited to go down. Been forgetting many forts lately. Much easier. Weird thing, but sometimes brain just doesn't work as well as it usually does. Oh yeah, I'm still continuing to play this game as I want to see the first boss. He's a proper Mega Man game, it seems. Where the spikes this time? Noin. This time I remember to wait for the platform to go down. Maybe next place is air place. We have first the drill room and then it should be air place. To beat the Mega Man themes. There are all the drills now. No, it's the rain stake. Wasn't that from Mega Man 4? Oh yeah, that annoying still. They even put that annoying thing into the game.